Hello and welcome, I'm Wolfgang Czeschner, Key Account Manager at LUBCON. Today I'd like to tell you a little about our rail division. I'm currently visiting the lubricants experts at DB Systemtechnik. Here at ICE Wheels, maximum performance is required. It may sound paradoxical, but in one place we apply lubrication to prevent wear, and right next to it we create friction and contact to guarantee traction. This wheel-rail contact is one of the really big challenges in rail technology. No matter if we're talking about trams, that place great stress on the wheel's lateral guides due to frequent bends, or railway trains, for which high velocities and track forces have to be transmitted to the rails, and then slowed down again safely. But that's not all. You all know this very unpleasant squealing noise when trains brake or trams go round curves. This noise is created when slip causes vibration in the wheel. But it causes something else too. Wear. Instead of rolling, the wheel and the rail grind against each other, metal on metal. Then we speak of noise and wear. And that is very dangerous. It must therefore be taken into account. Besides, reworking or even replacing worn wheels and rails is extremely time-consuming and expensive. For this, our experts at LUBCON, together with the DB Systemtechnik specialists, have developed special solutions that prevent the wheels vibrating and squealing. A friction modifier is applied to the front axle alone, as rail-wheel contact automatically distributes the product to the other wheels. Then, there are also important environmental aspects, such as biodegradable, solid-free substances, and long dwell times, without the tendency to separate in the tank, which would result in blockages in nozzles and feed lines. Maximum performance with LUBCON. Lubrication and traction. That's what we do. I'll be happy to come to you too. We look forward to seeing you.